You've heard it severally said that Uganda is the most entrepreneurial country in the world, but the biggest chunk of the enterprises never make it past their first birthday. The story is not any different in the technology innovations space. Against this background, telecom company MTN will over the next 3 months be helping selected innovators fine-tune their innovations in preparation for market acceleration.
Right, for many early stage ideas, what kills them is the quality, the pace, the extensiveness or rigor of their execution of that idea. And many things contribute to that. What our experience over the last 6 years has taught us at the Innovation Village is that it will largely fall in one of four places that will defeat these entrepreneurs with the most promising ideas. It's either that the product is mismatched against what the actual customers or users require.
The innovators have been drawn from different sectors of the economy like agriculture, finance, technology, and commerce. The innovators will be taken through mentorship and skilling in anticipation of accelerating their products on the market.
We are aiming to ensure that one, that the products that they've already developed or the concepts that they already have are going to market. We also want them to ensure that at the end of the day they have a market for these products. At the end of the day, financial funding that will be created through the networking that will be done, that is also another outcome that we want to see at the end of the day. The key thing is, for us, is we need to answer the question of employment, we need to answer the question of sustained businesses, and we need to answer the question of innovation in this.
So what we walk as a journey with these leap entrepreneurs is to figure out, for this compelling product, this compelling value proposition that you've brought to market, are you capturing enough value? Are you monetizing it well enough, sustainably, and to such an extent that you not only meet your costs of providing that intervention to the market, but you're able to be well positioned for you to keep going as a concern and therefore to scale into the rest of the market.
To the government, this is the private sector answering its call to the private sector to drive innovation in the country. Story by Ben Ojambo for the news.